This is mine.
I don't understand.
JJ gets a childhood, a dad, a real family, and a basketball hoop? No, no. I at least get the hoop. I'm taking it with me.
Please, just come down and talk to me.
Why? Why should I? You're lame, okay? You're just some lame suburban dad.
Why does that make you so mad?
Because if you were gonna be some lame suburban dad, why couldn't you have been that for me?